Interested in being the next reality TV star? Well, a Dutch-based nonprofit's giving anyone the chance, but here's the catch. It involves a one-way trip to Mars. The NGO Mars One intends to send 4 people to Mars to establish a human colony, and it's taking applications.
The search for life on Mars begins on Earth.
Apparently, they're some of the most sought-after jobs in the world. Time reports over the past 2 weeks, more than 78,000 people have applied to become one of Mars's first immigrants. Netherlands-based Mars One says video applications have come from more than 120 countries, with 17,000 Americans applying. The Guardian reports Mars One isn't looking for people with specific skills in science, but stresses the need for a can-do attitude, sense of humor, and requires the submission of an application fee that can be as much as $75. The nonprofit expects the 4 settlers will land on Mars in 2023, and the setup and transport will cost about $6 billion. Space.com explains the organization's Big Brother-esque plan to pay most of the bills by staging a global reality TV event, with cameras documenting all phases of the mission, from astronaut selection to the colonists' first years on the red planet. Mars One will close the application process August 31st and expects more than 500,000 potential Mars settlers to apply by then. For Newsy, I'm Katie Brennan, multiple sources, a broader view.